Our best guess is that Kevin Cooney has anchored close to 20,000 newscasts here at KCCI over the last three decades, making him a nightly tradition for millions of people over the years. Tuesday night at 10, he'll sign off for the last time before retirement, signaling a big change for not only those of us privileged enough to work alongside him, but also for you, the viewers, who consider Kevin a part of your family. He's been in our homes every night. Many of us simply don't know KCCI without Kevin. So tonight at 10, one night before his final word, we're giving you, the viewers, a chance to let Kevin know how much he means to our state. This Is Iowa might as well be called He Is Iowa Tonight. Don't miss it. That's Monday on KCCI 8 News at 10 before Kevin's final newscast, Tuesday at 10. And share your thoughts with Kevin on social media with the hashtag KudosKevin. I know he'll read and appreciate every one of them. I'm Eric Hansen.